Now let's play map 29. This one is long. Very long. But it's not really difficult. Oh no, I crushed the chain guns. I did it again. Oops, I did it again. So, let me remember. First, you press this switch and go right. There's our chain gun. And you cannot go back. And I do not know who I alerted. And now, let's use these spiral stairs to grab some more shells. You cannot open that. Let's press on this wall to open up this. It's not a secret. But armor is always useful. Then let's go back down. Go this way. See, there's something like an arrow on the floor. And this is the outdoor section that we'll be here for a long time. Kill the hit counters first, as usual. These imps, I mean class 2 imps, work very well as turrets. This is a very good usage of them. There's an invis here, let's grab it, I don't know why, but let's do it. Move this way. Let me see. You can actually kill some enemies from here. I'll come back later. Now, there are more enemies over there. And let's run away. Oh, I got stuck. I should be almost dead, I think. There is a backpack over there. So let's grab all the ammo. Also, I think this is a death pit. And then go back. And now, let's get rid of some of these pinkies. It might be boring, but that's how it is. I killed almost all of them. Let's take a look from this side. Yeah, I think they are dead. Now let's go back outside. Should be new hit scanners up there, but I think they died doing fighting. Okay, now I think we're not going back to this room. This is the worst part. Dropping down. Let's lure them this way. If I had rockets, I would kill some of them with splash damage. They do not have any. Yeah, it should be in. Let's try dropping down. Right. The first section is done. Oh, a megasphere. I thought it opens up later. Let's switch again. And go left. Should I grab it? I don't think I should. Oh, I ran out of chain gun ammo. Let's kill some of these pinkies that are in these pedestals. But why though? Be careful, there are holobots down there. Oh, that was a 80% missile. go down. I did not know that that could happen. Okay, that was scary. But at least I still have that red armor saved. Don't forget this chain gunner. And there are also a couple of... Wait, where are you? There are also a couple of imps in this trench. I'll click to get back up. Take this teleporter. Any ammo here or health? Nothing. And now you go back to the starting area. This way. And you know what? This is not looking good. I have to lure them all out. Where did all my rockets go? There you are. All right. Okay, I found another box of shells. This is starting area. I'm going the wrong way. This is where you have to go now. Yeah, there is an archwell, but he'll come out much later. Unfortunately, I have to shotgun these barons. Okay, press this switch. Press this switch. Oh, it's on a timer. There will be a secret here later. As for this place, infighting is your friend. And so is not losing health. There's not enough ammo to handle all this. You have to use infighting. Also, where is the secret? I should have had one secret at this point, I think. Should be Kakos. Where are the Kakos? There they are. Come on. Shoot me. Shoot. Got them. The imp turret is dead. Take it slow. Okay, screw taking it slow. Give me the soul sphere. Ooh, move! I saw a box of rockets. I saw a box of ammo. There is the box of pockets. Okay, he is dead. There is another box here. Where is the chain gunner? He is not dangerous. This is not the exit. Don't be a genie. This is the exit, but there is still a missing kills and secrets. Hit this switch, go this way, and this is open now. And that's two secrets in one. Okay. Where do I go now? I go this way. I take a teleporter to this place. Let's grab the soul sphere. Then this place. Then this place. And now I go this way. Seven more enemies. And I'm still missing a kill. Where am I? Let's say DDT. Alright. That's where the other secret is. And that's probably where why I had no ammo. Yes, see, there are two boxes here. But as you can see, it's not essential. And this is the exit. Alright, that was Self-Destruct, a fun map. What can I say, it's long, complex, it's not really challenging. And there is only one map left, an Icon of Sin map with lots of co-op only content. So I'll see you next time.